Hey horse people, Smokey watch. Smokey used to sit up there a lot. He hasn't been up on the hay lately. And I come here and I look for him and I can't find him. And I haven't seen him all morning. I was like, shit, I wonder where he's at. So I'm calling him, And sometimes he will sit way back in that corner right up there. And I haven't seen him up there lately. So if I climb up this ladder, the damn way I could find this damn cat. You'll see his Batman ears here in a minute. You see him? He's right there. Right there. Why you make me get up here to find you? I've been calling you all over the place. You're ignoring your dad. I put that bed over there because he would never use it. And I was like, shit, I'll just throw it in his box. Now he lays in it because he can hide from me. I put the blanket over there. He usually lays there because I could see him. And now he lays there. And unless I climb up on top of his ladder to the roof, that's the only way I can see his little Batman ears. You're in big trouble, mister. I've been calling you all morning. You're getting a spanking. There ain't no sense in that. All right. I guess that's Smokey Watch. And you better get out of the garage. You're going to be in big trouble. You're not supposed to be in here. All right. Smokey, you're a good kitty, even though you're a bad kitty.